What's going on, guys? We're back doing a duty belt update kind of thing again. Just because I switched some stuff up, put a few things on, and yeah. So, starting off on my left side, I have, here's the clip, the buckle, not a tri-release, but it's just a single, double release, sorry, and it's not a tri-release, it's a double, just a buckle, then, next to that, I have my gloves. Gloves. This is a Bianchi Patrol Tech Cyacumol glove pouch, which I keep four pairs total in here of gloves. I use them almost. If I could, I keep like 8 pairs if I could. But I can't. Only if it's 2 on top, 2 on the bottom. Then next I have a Bianchi Patrol Tech belt keeper. All my belt keepers are Bianchi Patrol Tech. Then next to that I have just a generic nylon open top handcuff holster with my ASP Model 100-1s. Then next to that, no belt keeper. Then next I just have your generic, magazine pouch, which I do not keep any magazines in because I am not allowed to be armed. This is just a generic, not sure. It's like TAG or something like that. So I'm trying, then I have one of my multi-tools. This is for a separate video. Then my second multi-tool that I carry are my Leatherman Raptors. Come on, another video. Then I'm back with then belt keeper again, Bianchi. Then my platform for my phone, which I'm using. Now, I have an iPhone XR. Then a generic handcuff holster. But instead of handcuffs, I keep a triangular bandage. People may ask, why? Well, think about it. You were out there doing serious, somebody says, hey, I hurt my shoulder, means that, hey, I felt my shoulder hurts. Like, okay, do you want an ambulance? I said, all right, well, I'll put this on you, I'll help you just some of the pain. Okay, so there's that. Then I have 2 belt keepers, which I gotta fix that. On my back. But I think I'm going to leave it like that. This one, not sure what brand this one is, but this is Bianchi. And then I have a Bianchi Patrol Tech radio holster, which is on a swivel. I'm not going to take it off. Too hard to do that. Then next I have a Bianchi, another Bianchi belt keeper. Then next, I have a Bianchi Patrol Tech 7 key holder, same one as before. As you can see, just so you guys know, I'm not lying to, let me see, right there. Then I have a Zach Toll handcuff key. I'm gonna take it out because it's a pain in the butt to put back in when I'm done. Then next I have another Bianchi Patrol Tech Belt Keeper. Then I have a Bianchi Patrol Tech Open Top Handcuff Holster. Then I have a pair of Smith & Wesson Model 300 dash. Model 300. Can you remember what cuff they are on? They're model 300-1s. I've had these for almost four years. They've seen their share of use. So, then next I have another Bianchi Patrol Tech Belt Keeper. Then the other buckle. Maybe tomorrow I'll take everything off and do a review on my duty belt. Just the belt. Nothing on it. Show you your pros and cons. So, yep, that's everything. I'll see you on the next one. Peace.